Hello and welcome to this very special Audio Grail auction for this very special Garrard 301, serial number 59786. This unsupposing oil-bearing Garrard 301 was owned by the late John Culshaw, who of course was a master at Decca, and this is the very turntable from his estate. This is his own personal turntable where he would come home and listen to the day's recordings and relax and so forth. And we thought it would be appropriate to play one of John's records. We were very lucky recently to be able to purchase the Culshaw collection. So here is a Decca acetate of Rachmaninoff. And just observing the unit, this is all completely original. We've not restored this unit. There are some minor blemishes to the paint finish, very minor. There's a small one here. However, the unit overall is in lovely condition, and because of the provenance of the turntable, we didn't wish to make any changes really. I'm sure any collector of the SXL series would understand that this is important to try and preserve the authenticity of the unit as best as we can. And for that reason, we've not done anything other than lubricate and just double check the unit, and it's actually running very quietly. There are some, as I say, a few small nicks here and there, but overall there's no dust bug marks, there's no major paint loss at all, and stroboscopic markings on the platter are bright and true. It's a very lovely example, running quite quietly, and we will just have a listen to the Culshaw acetate.